humanity.
What do I do?
You need to go back to the start.
John?
So what if I took you to a house you've never seen before, full of phones, parents you never met, toys played with, party boyfriends that you never met? And then I asked you how much all that fake fucking bullshit meant to you. How would that make you feel?